Investors' sentiment is 0.76 in 2017 Q2. It's the same as in 2017 Q1. It is without change, as 65 investors sold SPG shares, while 244 reduced holdings. Only 62 funds opened positions, while 173 raised stakes. 298.66 million shares, or 0.53% less from 300.27 million shares in 2017 Q1 were reported. Moreover, Edgar Lomax Virginia has 0.58% invested in Simon Property Group Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange SPG, for 52,858 shares. Moreover, Mutual of America Capital Ltd LLC has 0.12% invested in Simon Property Group Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange SPG, for 43,848 shares. Massachusetts-based Rhumbline Advisers has invested 0.23% in Simon Property Group Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange SPG. Advisor Prtn Ltd Liability Corporation stated it has 3,772 shares. Adage Partners holds 0.18% of its portfolio in Simon Property Group Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange SPG, for 450,063 shares. Illinois-based Northern has invested 0.23% in Simon Property Group Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange SPG. Adell Harriman And Carpenter owns 18,782 shares. Cullinan Assocs, a Kentucky-based fund, reported 27,242 shares. Meiji Yasuda Life Ins, a Japan-based fund, reported 13,370 shares. Moreover, Payden and Rygel has 0.04% invested in Simon Property Group Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange SPG. Arizona State Retirement Sys holds 0.17% of its portfolio in Simon Property Group Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange SPG, for 77,458 shares. DL Carlson Investment Group Incorporated reported 0.62% of its portfolio in Simon Property Group Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange SPG. Fulton State Bank Na reported 0.02% of its portfolio in Simon Property Group Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange SPG. Howe and Rusling invested in 10 shares. Texas Yale Capital, a Florida-based fund, reported 2,290 shares. Cohen and Steers Incorporated decreased its stake in Simon Property Group Incorporated, SPG, by 13.84% based on its latest 2017 Q2 regulatory filing with the SEC. Cohen and Steers Incorporated sold 1.87 million shares as the company's stock declined 12.82%, while stock markets rallied. The institutional investor held 11.63 million shares of a consumer services company at the end of 2017 Q2, valued at $1.88 billion, down from 13.50 million at the end of the previous reported quarter. Cohen and Steers Incorporated, who had been investing in Simon Property Group Incorporated for a number of months, seems to be less bullish on the $51.44 billion market cap company. The stock decreased 0.30% or 49 cents during the last trading session, reaching $164.54. About shares traded. Simon Property Group Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange SPG, has declined 18.56% since October 13, 2016 and is downtrending. It has underperformed by 35.26% the S&P 500. Cohen and Steers Incorporated, which manages about $37.72 per U.S. long portfolio, upped its stake in Corporate Office Properties, New York Stock Exchange OFC, by 868,765 shares to 9.75 million shares, valued at $341.46 million in 2017 Q2, according to the filing. It also increased its holding in Gaming and Leisure Prop, NASDAQ GLPI, by 188,438 shares in the quarter, for a total of 5.92 M shares, and has risen its stake in TransCanada Corporation, New York Stock Exchange TERP. Analysts await Simon Property Group Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange SPG, to report earnings on October 25. They expect $2.87 earnings per share, up 6.30% or 17 cents from last year's $2.7 per share. SPG's profit will be $897.25 million for 14.33 PE if the $2.87 EPS becomes a reality. After $2.47 actual earnings per share reported by Simon Property Group Incorporated for the previous quarter, Wall Street now forecasts 16.19% EPS growth. More notable recent Simon Property Group Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange SPG, news were published by NASDAQ.com, which released Simon Property SPG begins construction at Denver outlet on October 9, 2017. Also seeking Alpha.com with their article, Is Simon Property Group in Trouble?, published on September 20, 2017. SeekingAlpha.com published by Simon Property Group before it regains its premium valuation on October 3, 2017. More interesting news about Simon Property Group Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange SPG, were released by NASDAQ.com and their article, Simon Property Group stock sees short interest expand by 14.7%, published on September 13, 2017, as well as SeekingAlpha.com's news article titled, I Stand Strong with Simon, with publication date October 11, 2017. Simon Property Group Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange SPG, ratings coverage. Among 17 analysts covering Simon Property Group, New York Stock Exchange SPG, 11 have buy rating, 0 sell and 6 hold. Therefore 65% are positive. Simon Property Group has $266 highest and $170.0 lowest target. $208.29 seconds average target is 26.59% above current's $164.54 stock price. Simon Property Group had 52 analyst reports since July 21, 2015, according to Stratton Cintel. The stock has overweight rating by Barclays Capital on Tuesday, July 19. Evercore downgraded the shares of SPG in report on Monday, November 16, to hold rating. The firm earned buy rating on Tuesday, September 8, by Evercore. The firm has buy rating by Goldman Sachs given on Tuesday, June 20. The rating was maintained by Barclays Capital with overweight on Tuesday, July 18. BTIG Research initiated the shares of SPG in report on Thursday, August 25, with buy rating. As per Friday, March 17, the company rating was downgraded by Goldman Sachs. The firm has hold rating by SunTrust given on Friday, January 20. RBC Capital Markets maintained the stock without perform rating in Tuesday, February 2 report. On Monday, September 25, the stock rating was maintained by Jefferies with buy.